Hey everybody, welcome to Mugen Battle 1260, and here we got a pretty intense 1v1 fight. We got Strider Hiryu going up against Kim Kapuwan, and this battle will take place on a random stage. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's see if Kim can finally get a win, or will Strider continue his rampage? Let's find out what the answer to that question is.
Kakattekoi!
Round 1.
This should be good regardless. Let's see, Strider gets kicked out of the air by Kim Kapuwan's aerial fist, and then a multi-hit spinning jump kick, and then a bicycle kick to Strider, and then Strider does a flipping throw to Kim, launching him across the stage, and then Kim battles back with a side kick to a roundhouse. Strider flips over Kim, gets a nice multi-hit sword combo, chipping away at Kim's health a little bit. Strider tries to teleport by Kim, and then Strider battles back with another multi-hit sword combo, grounding Kim, got him pinned in a corner with a multi-hit aerial sword stroke. As you know, Kim battles back with a high kick and misses the flip kick on Strider. Strider tries to come back with a short uppercut, teleports right into Kim's bicycle kick, into aerial kick. And now Kim just staying all over Strider in the corner, and Strider gets caught by a roundhouse to a flip kick. And right now, Strider in trouble, folks. Sweep kick to a multi-hit sword combo. Strider battling back a little bit. Uh-oh. And now Kim starts off with a big super kick combo, volleying Strider around, jumping axe kick. And now Strider gets caught by a high kick Kim. Let's see, and Strider teleports right into Kim's high kick. And Kim gets a big multi-hit aerial kick to Strider, grounding him. Wow. I can't believe it, folks. Kim might just end his losing streak here. Or can Strider turn it around? Let's see. And let's see. Kim tries to do a jumping axe kick. Strider catches up with the multi-hit sword combo. And then Kim battles back with the multi-hit aerial roundhouse kick. Let's see. And then Strider teleports. He was like a zigzag right over Kim. Gets him with the sweep kick to a multi-hit sword up or sword combo. Summons a bunch of robotic tigers. Kim blocks but gets caught by the sword combo. And now Strider summons more robotic tigers and hawks. And Strider battling back valiantly in round 2 here. Summons his robotic tiger to hit Kim down, and then a rain of robotic hawks and robotic tigers taking out Kim. Wow. Strider makes a monster comeback in round 2. I think Strider was sandbagging, folks. I think he was making Kim think he had a chance. And now Strider going back at Kim with a multi-hit sword stroke, taking him down there. Then a sweep kick to another multi-hit sword combo. And now Strider summons the robotic carrier Orubos, whatever the name of that was. I forgot who told me it, I'm sorry. Kim tried for an aerial knee, but Kim feels like Strider countered. And Strider zips up way over Kim. Kim misses the multi-hit aerial kick. Strider battles back with the sweep kick to a multi-hit sword combo, knocking Kim down. And then Kim gets a flip kick off on Strider, misses the bicycle kick. Strider trying to block. Let's see, and then Strider pins Kim in the corner with more sword strokes. Multi-hit aerial kick. Strider gets a multi-hit zigzag aerial sword slash. And then a multi-hit ground sword combo, taking Kim down. Wow. An incredible match, folks. And again, you know, Kim can't be disappointed, folks. He's putting up great fights. He's just coming up short, unfortunately. And Strider continues his new 1v1 rampage, folks. He just continues to plow through every opponent I throw at him. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the fight, and stay tuned for Mugen Battle 1261 coming soon. Later, all.